SAP Subscription Billing, together with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, offers best-in-class subscription management and billing capabilities. In this product update, Boris and I will share new features to help your business grow recurring revenue streams at scale.
Before we get to the features, though, we have some news that we are excited to share. Gartner has recently named SAP a leader in its inaugural 2024 Magic Quadrant for recurring billing applications published on August 7th. We believe this recognition underscores our commitment to providing an agile cloud solution for recurring revenue management that meets the needs of fast-growing companies with SAP S/4HANA Cloud and SAP Subscription Billing. Our cloud solution portfolio enables our customers to run subscription and consumption-based business models with quick time to value. Whether you want to add new revenue streams to your product portfolio or want to scale your digital business, SAP as a leader for recurring billing applications has the right solution for you. Of course, we won't be taking our foot off the gas following this great news, and we'll continue to release new features in a high frequency, so let's check out some of the most recent highlights.
Absolutely. So let's take a look at two big innovations which are coming your way. First up is the new support for managing intercompany billing or managing partner royalties where external royalties are involved. This is a highly requested feature which we're happy to now offer, covering scenarios where royalties and recurring revenues can be easily shared between a parent company and a subsidiary or a partner. We enable the settlement of royalties between company codes based on a two-sided settlement document. To define the conditions of the royalties calculation, we make use of condition contracts in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. Processing the royalties calculation is simple. In the Cloud ERP, the contract is set up to specify the conditions for the revenue share. Here, it's possible to define where the revenue is allocated under the responsibility area section, and which invoices should be selected for shared revenue in the business volume selection criteria. To track royalty settlement, you can view the contract and further settlement documents in the Monitor Settlement Documents app, or view the document flow.
This streamlined process is really going to reduce the time to value and effort in managing intercompany transactions, with the added bonus of more accurate reporting of costs and revenue to support compliance.
And that's not all. Hot off the press with release 24.11, SAP Subscription Billing boasts a new out-of-the-box integration with SAP Analytics Cloud. With this new embedded analytics capability, SAP Subscription Billing enables business users to gain valuable insights into their subscription business data, and this without requiring any further licenses. Users will notice two new apps in subscription billing, Subscription Analytics and Billing Data Analytics, both of which provide an analytical dashboard displaying key performance indicators for subscription management data and for billing data too.
That's right. So the Billing Data Analytics dashboard enables you to see at a glance how your billing data has developed over time. The charts help you to get insights via analyzing and comparing billing data by dimensions such as market, product, or customer. You can also see the overall development trends of your billing data or focus on the development trends of the top markets or products. Similarly, the Subscription Analytics dashboard enables you to track your subscription business performance over time. It provides an overview on the current situation of the subscription lifecycle, for example, how many active subscriptions you have as of today, how many new subscriptions are created, and how many subscriptions are cancelled or withdrawn. Both dashboards provide predefined filters which can be adjusted within the display charts, so with each chart you can analyze various performance metrics by specific dimensions. You can interact with data by changing predefined filters, display order and ranking details of charts. What's more, both dashboards provide a data analyzer, allowing you to drill down even further, leveraging a variety of attributes for very detailed inquiries.
So whether you're tracking subscription performance or distributing earned royalties, SAP Subscription Billing with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition is a leading solution to help you grow recurring revenues and succeed at scale. As Boris said, new features are released at a high frequency, so make sure to stay up to date via the SAP Subscription Billing community. That's all for now. We'll see you next time, and thank you very much for watching.